All right, so now I'm gonna drive about 20 minutes north, which I'll still be in Bangkok, but I'm gonna go check out a shopping center, kind of like an outdoor market that is. I'm gonna check out a outdoor market that's completely abandoned, and I think they're tearing it down. I saw someone posted a video of it about a month ago and it looked like they were tearing it down. So we'll head over there, see what we see. And that's all the buildings in this area of Bangkok that I need to check out. What happened here? Okay, this is Kaltopo or Sartopo. I use it to track all of my points. So I've got this place here called Graffiti Buildings. For some reason I can't click on it. Well, that's fine. We'll just get the coordinates and then hop over to Google Maps. Some directions and change back to the default. Okay, and I want to skip tolls. How do I do that? Is it that one? No. Is it this one? No, it's not. How do you skip tolls? There we go. Settings, avoid tolls. Okay, here we go. When I went to school here in Bangkok, I had to ride my stand-up electric scooter down this ramp and onto, I don't even know what you'd call this, highway, I guess. Actually, something on my list to see, right? Let me change lanes. Right over here, there's a whole, I think it's on this road. Yeah, it is. This whole section over here, for probably a kilometer, are old, abandoned train buildings and trains. And right here, where the buses park, you can walk over there. But the problem is the security guards live in these huts out by the trains, and they have dogs, and the dogs go crazy when they see anybody. So I got kicked out. I told them I was looking for a city park, and they're like, nope, this is not a city park. And they kept asking me where I came in, and I didn't want to tell them because somebody had punched a hole in the concrete in the back of the facility. So, really well guarded, but it would be very cool to get in there. Okay, we are arriving. Where this place is. I just saw a video on YouTube and there was a name on the street sign, but because it's Thailand or Bangkok, that sign doesn't really mean much. It's kind of complicated. So I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Okay,
I'm here, and it looks like since the video that I saw on YouTube was filmed, they've added a bunch of fencing. But I did some drive-bys, and it looks like I can slip underneath the fence here. Just slip right under. There's no cameras, there's no nothing. Okay, I got inside so you can see there's a fence they've added. But if you go back out here, there's a city park or something. I haven't really looked, but it looks like it's wide open. So should be pretty easy to get out. It was not easy to get in. I had to squeeze under like this 1 foot tall gap. All right, I'm gonna shoot some photos now. This was designed to be a hotel because this room is tiny and there's a bathtub. And not type of, bathtubs are not super common in Thai homes. But if this was a hotel, then this was the lobby. Yeah. called Thai Roop. Thai Roop. Okay, okay. Kap Kun Krap. Suai. Suai. Ni? Ah, okay, okay. Kap Kun Krap. So he said, the building over here is beautiful. Yeah, he's building a ramp for his scooter. So there's a little path over there through the building. He wants to be able to drive his scooter over the ledge. So this whole, I don't even know what you would call it, district, I guess, or subdivision or something, is just completely abandoned. I thought he was a security guard, but then I saw his scooter, and his scooter is a grab delivery scooter, so he's probably just trying to make a shortcut through here. Someone living. They're taking a shower over there. I wonder what happened. I mean, they look like they were used for a really long time. Let's see if we can get upstairs in this building. I don't see stairs. I also don't see any cameras. Side. All right, we'll go around back. Guy's still building that ramp. Take it off any sweet jumps. Building would do too. Okay, here we go. All right, FYB. I finally put one of your stickers up.